Fresno's mayor says the current stadium deal is dead and it's time to start from square one. The Fresno Grizzlies president says it's not dead, but they did get blindsided. Either way, it's a big curveball in the effort to build downtown. We have live team coverage tonight on the downtown stadium deal. Casey's Ethan Harp is live at Biden Field with the latest developments from there, and Paul Chagurgian has Valley Reaction. Let's go first to Ethan.
And Bud, the Diamond Group.
All right, Ethan, thanks. Ethan Harp reporting live tonight from Biden Field.
And we continue our team coverage with Paul Chagurgian in the newsroom with reaction to the latest snag in the baseball saga. Paul.
Lori, frustration, anger, and uncertainty, just some of what we've heard today around the Fulton Mall. What you're going to hear now is reaction from those who have supported the stadium plan and would like to see it become a reality.
I just don't understand why they won't be able to get it together.
From those shopping on the mall to those who work downtown or have real estate interests, a reaction hinging on optimism and hope.
It has been frustrating through the whole process, but the tenacity of the Diamond Group has been admirable, and I would certainly like to think that this one last hurdle wouldn't be the one that trips them up.
Their support will not fade easily, but tonight these boosters are asking questions about accountability. Those we spoke to wonder why this deal is taking so long, whether certain city officials are not supportive enough, whether some are outright killing the proposal, and whether egos and personalities are running this potentially beneficial business deal.
Get ourselves beyond personalities and look at what is good for our community. I'm not taking shots at anyone. It's just I think everyone involved in this is truly trying to do what's best for our community, but it's just we all have a different perception, I think, of what that might be.
I was really counting on the stadium, and I'm still counting on it because I just can't imagine the city letting this go.
Please, please, whatever it takes, get a stadium here. If there are problems with the deal, I'm sensitive to that. But let's correct those problems, get a good business deal, but get that stadium in Fresno as soon as possible.
To be fair, we need to mention that there are those who still do not support the downtown baseball idea. Several people we spoke with today think the Grizzlies should continue playing at Fresno State. Others would like to see public and private funding go to the Fulton Mall instead of a new stadium. Reporting from the newsroom, Paul Chagurgian, KC 24-Hour News.